हाय एवरीवन, जय हिंद, जय भारत, जय माता दी। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट एंग्लिश एंड मैरिटाइम अकेडमी फॉर जीएमई टुडे। सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट इन डिटेल। सो अबाउट मैरिटाइम ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट, एंग्लिश एंड मैरिटाइम अकेडमी इज अ ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट दैट प्रिपेयर्स इंडिविजुअल्स फॉर करियर्स इन मैरिटाइम इंडस्ट्री। इट इज एंग्लिश एंड मैरिटाइम अकेडमी जो है, इट बिलोंग्स टू एंग्लिश एंड ग्रुप और आई वुड से एंग्लिश एंड शिपिंग कंपनी विच हैज गॉट मोर देन 600 शिप्स टुडे एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो बीन इन द पास्ट अ पार्ट ऑफ एंग्लिश एंड। सो लेट अस जस्ट मूव अहेड। सो जीएमई के अंदर दे हैव गॉट अ बैच साइज ऑफ 80 कैडेट्स फॉर जनवरी, 40 कैडेट्स फॉर मे एंड 80 कैडेट्स फॉर सेप्टेम्बर। द फीस फॉर बॉयज इज 6.45 लैक्स एंड गर्ल्स 5.45 लैक्स। प्री सी ट्रेनिंग इज ऑफ 8 मंथ्स, स्ट्रक्चर्ड शिप बोर्ड ट्रेनिंग इज ऑफ 6 मंथ्स, दैट इज वेन यू गो ऑन शिप फॉर 6 मंथ्स। आगे बढ़ते हैं। नाउ एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटीरिया इज वेरी सिंपल। द कैंडिडेट शुड होल्ड अ बैचलर्स डिग्री बीई बीटेक इन मैकेनिकल और नेवल आर्किटेक्चर और मैकेनिकल एंड ऑटोमेशन आफ्टर अटेंडिंग अ कोर्स ऑफ 4 ईयर्स ड्यूरेशन फ्रॉम अ यूजीसी अप्रूव्ड रिकॉग्नाइज्ड यूनिवर्सिटी एंड और अप्रूव्ड बाय AICTE। सो द यूनिवर्सिटी कैन बी अप्रूव्ड बाय यूजीसी एंड ऑल्सो AICTE और वन अमंग्स दम बोथ विद मिनिमम 65% एग्रीगेट मार्क्स एंड मिनिमम 65% मार्क्स इन द फाइनल ईयर। सो नाउ मैकेनिकल एंड ऑटोमेशन, मैकेनिकल एंड समथिंग विल वर्क बट मैकेनिकल वर्ड्स नीड टू बी देयर, नो मैकेट्रॉनिक्स, जस्ट पुटिंग इट अक्रॉस। इन क्लास 12th और इक्विवेलेंट, yes, this is one requirement. The other requirement is the same candidate who has got this much percentage out here, he needs to have in class 12th or equivalent have scored minimum 65% marks in PCM, or if he has gone diploma then the aggregate should be 65%. For diploma candidates with lateral entry to second year of BTEC need to have scored 65% above in diploma followed by the degree eligibility criteria. So in diploma 65% and then you have a degree criteria over here. So these are the eligibility criteria that you have to look into. Then comes the eligibility criteria in English. The candidate should not have obtained less than 50% marks in English as a separate subject at either 10th or 12th standard or in degree course conducted by the recognized board university. So either in 10th or 12th or degree course. Aage badhte hain. Next is eligibility criteria. Age limit, maximum age limit should not exceed 20 years on the date of commencement of course. Course commences in March, July and November every year. Marital status should be unmarried. Out here I just want to say one thing, that if your age is less, you definitely get an advantage in front of an interviewer, because the younger you are, that means your chances of improving, getting better is there. Unless until you are exceptionally good, chances at this age getting settled into Anglo becomes less in other shipping companies as well. Medical standards, physically fit and should meet the medical requirements, should not be color blind. And eyesight requirement is 6x12 in each eye or 6x9 in worst eye. Sorry, 6x9 in the best eye and 6x18 in the worst eye. So this is the medical standards. Then let's talk about how to apply. It is very simple out here. Candidate is supposed to take Anglo-Saxon online test. Please click on the apply now button below to register for the same. After submission of online application, candidate will receive an email with details of the payment for the online interest. So bhaiya, simple si baat hai, go to the Anglo-Saxon website. Go there, apply, you are educated person. उसके बाद क्या होगा, you have made the payment, your seat has been booked, then you go for your online test. So last but not the least, once you have applied, you will have an online test, you clear that, you have a psychometric test, you clear that, then you are called for an interview, you clear that, then you go for medicals, you clear that, you get into college. Simple. So once this has happened, fine, everything is done. Now let us know about Anglo Eastern. So the best way is go to Merchant Navy Decoded website. Maybe the UX UI design might change later, but go to the college portal on the Merchant Navy Decoded website. When you will go there, you will find various college portal. Mein ek GME ka portal hoga, something like this, very similar to this. You click on this and then you'll find Anglo-Eastern over here, and I am still working on getting more reviews, so you can see the actual reviews, ki what is good and what is wrong with the college, and simple as that. So with this, all I can say is once you click on that, you come over here. In this, you will find the overview, eligibility criteria, fees, registration process, syllabus. So you've got the rating over here. Once you click on this Anglo-Saxon Maritime Academy, it will come like this, where you can see the overview, eligibility criteria, fees, registration process, syllabus, placement records, everything over here. Copied on the website itself. You have got the reviews. You can check the reviews over here. किसने क्या कहते हैं, प्लेसमेंट में हाउस द रिकॉर्ड, वेटिंग पीरियड हाउस द रिकॉर्ड, ट्रेनिंग एंड वेलबींग इज हाउस द रिकॉर्ड, एंड जस्ट कीप अपडेटिंग. सो दिस इज समथिंग दैट इज अवेलेबल. दिस कॉलेज पोर्टल दैट आई मेड वेर यू कैन सी द रिव्यूज एंड एवरी डिटेल ऑफ द कॉलेज हैज टेकन अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड एफर्ट्स. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एवरी स्टूडेंट who is studying at Anglo-Indian Maritime Academy for GME or who has just passed out, please share your reviews on the college portal because it is really important for the people coming back. For any query, please WhatsApp at this number or email at teammerchantmedicalcollege@gmail.com. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata.